Mountain at 21. This VA is powered, powered by the VA. The car comes equipped with automatic transmission, power brakes, and windows, and air conditioning. 2003 models of Rocky Spider, on the Spider.
21,000.
Size bed, 32-inch LCD television, the front and rear. In motion satellite with the dual receiver capability and the height of that sofa.
80,000, 90,000. I get 80 made out of a 90,000. I was 80 out of a 90,000. We all done. 80 made out of a 90,000. I get 80,000 made out of a 90,000 going once. 80 made out of a 90,000 twice. 80 made out of a 90,000 time. That'll call 90,000. Those have been $80,000. We're not even halfway there. What's next?
Lot number 3182, a 1970 Chevrolet Chevelle SS396, ladies and gentlemen. Most desirable muscle cars you'd ever want to see. 70 Chevelle SS is powered by the big block 396. 350 horsepower edition, V8, and a 4-speed manual transmission. Chevelle looks outstanding in this candy red color with the SS stripes. Interior features the bucket front seats, the console with the 4-speed manual.
Thank you.
Sunliner, please note the title is in transit. This 1960 Ford Sunliner is powered by 390 cubic inch V8, backed by a 3-speed cruise-o-matic automatic transmission. Among the equipment found in the stylus convertible is the AM radio, the power soft top, factory wheel covers, red, white, and black, vinyl interior, plus the mirrors and power steering. All right, here we go. I'm going to get pregnant to me. $30 on that. 13, 14. I get 30, give it up 14,000. I get 30, give it up 14,000. 13, give it up 14. I get 30, give it up 14,000. 13, give it up 14,000. I get 30, give it up 14,000. 21 going once. 20,521 going twice. 20,521. So, $20,500. You got it there. $20,500. And that number is 20,500.
$20,500. Lot number 3201, 1969 Chevrolet Camaro SS Tribute. Finished in black with a black interior. The Camaro is powered by a big block, 396 V8, and is rated to a 3-speed console shift on that transmission. 12-volt, 342, positive traction area.
Thank you. delivery, we got a wholesale of 55.